I've been scavenging for a week, but I still haven't found a cure for my father. My father's descent into the lower levels was supposed to get him glory, but all it did was get him sick. The elves are my last chance, my last hope of saving him. And they've called on me. Something about a prophecy.
Lana, thank you for coming, child. I was sorry to hear of your father's illness. Only you can save him. You can save us all. The prophecy not only speaks of your father, it speaks of you. Take this seal. It unlocks the hidden gate to the nucleus. You are the only one who can enter the Forbidden Zone and retrieve the nucleus. With it, disease will become a thing of the past. Your father will be cured. The magic from this elixir will ease his pain for a time. With luck, he may be able to tell you how to reach the nucleus. You must succeed where your father did not.
My dad had never gone looking for the nucleus. Whatever happened to him there made him sick. Our ancestors built the vault that holds the nucleus. Who knows what kind of power is inside? That a descendant of mankind will find it. My father believed it was him. I guess I have to believe it's me.
be careful. There are carnivorous plants all over the winch. This should help. Even a man-eating plant is no match for fire. I've been looking all over for you. Your old man is not looking good. Why don't you get...
Who are you? What have you done to my father? Get away from him!
As I told your father before you, stay away from the Forbidden Zone. Its secrets are not for your eyes.
Care of you.
Lana, my sweet girl. Thank you. Any luck bartering with the elves? Damn, the artifact they seek. You must finish what I started. This will open a secret compartment in the village totem. Bring me my memory relic and I'll explain more.
Father's a good friend to me. You have to get the nucleus to save him. If there's anything from me shop that ye can use, take it.